2459378 multiplied by 38722136. Now tell me, Ayaz, you want me to give you the answer from this side to this side or this side to this side?
Oh my God.
I'm very proud of it, yes. I did a demonstration at the Imperial College of Science and Technology in London. It was witnessed by nearly 2,000 people. And also the people from the Guinness Book witnessed it, you see.
बताइए, when were you born?
I was born on 13th April 1940.
1940, 13th April.
Right.
You were born on a Saturday?
Right.
Right. How do you know? Your mother told you?
Nobody challenges me. I challenge myself.
Actually, you know, these male candidates, I don't even compete with them. Do you have an idea what is my record to date? 23rd root of a 201 digit number, quicker than the computer by 10 seconds, you know. So I don't consider these machines as my match, but anyhow, I'm trying to prove also that a human being is far better than a machine.
Well,
that's one thing. And secondly, I only hope that human beings will not ever become dehumanized.
No, because I mingle with the mainstream of humanity without any hesitation. I'm not standoffish or anything like that. Though people have called me, you know, Atlanta Journal, I gave a show there, and they called me superstar of mathematics. But I don't feel like a superstar. I feel I'm just a very normal human being.
When I do a very small number to start with, why am I doing such a small number? The reason is, I have to start with small numbers in order to gain a certain amount of concentration. And once I get moving, you know, then I do fantastic big numbers.
Put it this way, if I'm really preoccupied and I'm thinking of numbers or something like that, then I do feel that I can't think of smaller things.
I see.
But that, I suppose, is with everybody, even government officers, you know, if they're in a hurry to go to some conference or something,
right.
You know, executives and all, they are bound to forget it. Only thing is, if they did it, no one thinks it's abnormal or funny. If I did it, they think it's very funny. What's this? Said Sitar. So, you know how to play this? He said, yes, I play a little bit of that. Then I said, after some time, I said, you know, I'm a very great fan of Ravi Shankar. And I like the one he did, the Jugal Bandi with Yehudi Menuhin.
Uh-huh.
I told him. He said, oh, you like it? I said, yes, very much. And after some time, I said, you should, if you're really fond of sitar, you should get a few lessons from Ravi Shankar. I told him, you know. And he said, I am Ravi Shankar.
you know, you got the wrong idea that I discriminate against men. I don't. You see, men are equal human beings to women, you know. You shouldn't discriminate against them like that. I make people happy to start.
Oh, yes.
You see?
Oh, yes.
And I'm trying to prove also that a human being is far better than a machine.